Riven's last clutch, plucked from the void and saved from extinction. Maybe that bodes well for the rest of us. Either way, we held up our end of the bargain. Now it's Riven's turn. Hey, I need to tell you something while I have the chance. That first moment when I woke up in the Dreaming City, I was so lost, confused. I didn't know where to go, who to trust. Everyone hated me for something I couldn't even remember. But you helped me find my footing. And when my memories came back and everything made less sense than ever, you were there to see me through. You gave me the chance to walk through the Dreaming City with my head held high and the courage to follow a new path. Thank you, Guardian, for everything. See you, Starside.
The Witness is just going to keep hitting us until we win this. So we win, right?
Has the time come for my final meal? Your ambitions fed me well before. I've never tasted such a gulf between desire and reality. Then you killed me. Now you and I have returned to the start. Last meal, last word. Wish. May it bring you everything you deserve. So the generation of Ahamkara turns over. One last death to feed new life. What will it feed within you?
I'm recording this, that's why.
This one, you should cherish. Oh, guardian mine.
I
you're sure about this?
I am. It has to be me. We'll find each other again.
Always.
For that, at least, you have my thanks.
And you have mine, for always providing such a unique challenge. To impose your desires upon reality so artfully, you could teach my children a great deal. Until we meet again, Mara.
He is on his way.
Probably not yet, no.
It's no small feat, the things you've helped accomplish today. Thanks to you, and guardians like you, Crow has grown, walked his own path. In aiding Riven's clutch, you've averted the annihilation of an entire species. Provided a chance for her children to choose their own paths. We'll be there to guide them, should they require it. Riven was never truly an ally, but common cause aligned us in a way I had not anticipated. Relying on her was a risk, true. But there was a time when the Vanguard was averse to trusting me as well. Trust is dangerous, risky, vulnerable. But to trust is to hope. And what is life without it? It separates us from the witness, a creature that is the death of those things, of all things. I've peered into its eclectic souls and found only nihilism. Even now, the soul divisive burns through the dreaming city and the confluence. You've granted the wish, carved a path, but battles remain before you. Expunge the Vex from the dreaming halls while Osiris prepares the Veil to forge a bridge to my brother. This will allow you to lead a strike force into the Traveler's pale heart and rendezvous with Crow. From there, it will be the fight of your lives. Steel yourself. You fight for all of us.
It's funny that you can hear the cat purring.
Second missive, they say.
I already...
Never mind. Tell them I will see to its deployment myself.
If I could speak bluntly, my queen, you seem distracted of late.
Just mulling on history in a different light. Terranus and Riven. Against all odds, they found each other and chose love instead of misery. Until I tore them apart in the Great Hunt. I locked Riven in a gilded cage and hid her away.
In doing so, you saved her from destruction.
For good or for ill, I do not regret my part in the hunt, nor the second chance we have given the Ahamkara by seeking Riven's eggs. And I'm glad she and Terranus could meet again, in a way, before the end. They have me thinking of Siur.
I see. What was she like as Queen's Wrath? I was too young to know the Awoken behind the legend.
Siur was the soldier we sent to break the tide if it ever turned against us.
If half the legends about her were true, she should have been the one to face the curse.
You're both warriors in your own right. She a war cudgel, and you a master-crafted blade. But she would have been untested as regent. You gave our people hope when it had burned away in my absence, and held it high. You forged an alliance with humanity, guided the Tekians because you've walked their path. No one else could have ruled in my place. Any further questions, my wrath?
Just one. What did you love about her?
I could list reasons until soul burned out, but they would be lacking in complete truth. We do not love rationally. We just love.
I'll keep that in mind, my queen.